a video by DF in the shop, a man whose videos I particularly enjoy. He seems like a very skillful man. And in that video, he made a thing called an anvil ruler. Now, this is my effort at replicating said ruler. Now, he called for 25mm by 3mm. This is 20mm by 3mm, because when I went to the steel shop, I forgot my list and I couldn't remember what size I wanted. But I think this will do. This is my interpretation or effort at doing it.
First thing to do is just take the corners off. Put a lip on it. That'll do. Pinch that off. Now I want that to sit on the anvil. This is the only sharp edge I've got on my anvil, so I want this to go 7 inches past the width of the anvil, so I can measure things that are wider than the anvil. So I reckon that 4 inches longer. I think this is the bit where blacksmithing becomes an art, not a science. That didn't work the way I wanted it to, and things rarely do for me. And now I've got to figure out a way of putting it right, and that is the clue, as far as I can see. So it's not going to work because this is reaching down to a part of my anvil where it becomes wider, and it needs to fit here. So the only thing I can do is to curl that up to reduce the length of this part here. Oh, good fun this is going to be, I tell you. Still wants to spring, doesn't it? Gotta come up some more. Need some fine adjustments. Solid enough to do some measuring with. Shouldn't need to. Now there's a bend in that there which offends me, so I'm going to try and straighten that out gently without wrecking its ability to clip on. Not brilliant, but it's stable. Not that stable. I don't know why that is. Maybe it's because it's not wide enough. Anyway, I think it'll do the job for measuring purposes. Now I'm going to have to mark graduations on the face of it. It's a DF video. The first mark you want to be exactly level with the edge of your anvil. That's like zero there. Now I'm going to have to file in marks on those measures so it'll be permanent. Mr. DF in the shop used a triangular file for this, but I can't find mine, so I'm going to use a square one instead. Oh, right, just going to clean up on the wire wheel, see if it doesn't erase the mark. Oh well, not as stable as I would have hoped. I can't really see a way. I think the instability, first of all that's not square there. Second of all, this clip isn't right. I'm going to try and square that up. Yeah. This end, this bracket here,
sure is.
If I adjust this, it's going to throw out the markings, but you know, hey ho. So I think I'm going to quench this off every time, because I'll bend it if it comes.
It's a fucking wobbly game, isn't it?
Right, this done. Well, it clips off. Brilliant, but it's a lot better. I think that is going to have to do. There we go anyway. I think I'm going to go up for today because it's way too hot in here. Oh, I've rubbed the marks off. What an idiot. Oh, what a fool. You're not too bright, are you, mate?